if something similar happens to you and the CPU, the new one, is not reported properly, if they are close enough, the CPUs, Windows might not actually realize that you put a new one in. So it's using the drivers for the old one. It's working perfectly. It's just not reporting it right. So you uninstall device, uninstall, no, uninstall the second one, uninstall, no. Okay, they are uninstalled now. The cores, actually, there is only one CPU. And you simply update and restart in my situation because it was doing some updates. So yeah, be back in a second. And tada, after the restart, 3.16 E8500. Again here, let's see if Task Manager sees it the right way. Yes, it does. Let's give it something to do. Before it was not reporting the speed properly. I don't think even now it's reporting it quite right. It was not showing 100% when it should have shown. So the speed is not quite 100% reported correctly, but it wasn't even with the previous CPU. So good enough for me. The info here is good, and device manager, we are also good. Here in system we are good, which is exactly what I wanted.